it time for sleep now? I think so. It's been a long day. I can help you get ready for bed. I have some facial cleansing products, so I can freshen up your face. Ready for sleep. Good idea. Okay. There we are. Move your hair out of the way. Good. It's good. Sweet headband. It's so puffy. And it'll keep your hair out of the way. Ready? To think about, nowhere to be, just rest. Just rest, just rest. That's it. I have these ice globes. Lovely and cool, quite cold. Oh, yes. And when you glide them over your face, they cool down the skin. And you move them in a gliding motion like this, just from the middle to the outside. Your lymph flow, oxygenate the skin. Lovely. So we'll cleanse the skin first, and then once we have our serum and a little oil, I shall pamper you with the lovely sounding ice globes. Comfy. Micellar to glide down the skin, and just remove anything that's left on your skin. Remove your eye makeup. The lid as under the eye. Eye bright herb, non-oily light formula. It really freshens up the eyes. Okay. Just let that dry up a little. This on your lips. You look very glowing already. Are you comfy? Feeling nice and calm. So, you look calm. In fact, you look beautiful. So, as I was using the micellar, I noticed a little dry patch just here. So I'm going to pop on a little bit of skin food. It's very thick, but it's great for dry patches. I'm not going to put it all over your face, although sometimes it doesn't do any harm, I think, to do that, because it's an intense moisturizer for your face, as long as your skin isn't too oily to start with. It's lovely. Just a little on there too. Okay. So, I'll use some serum on the whole of your face, and then we'll start with the ice globe massage. Okay, so a few pumps of this. This is very nourishing, lots of really lovely ingredients. And it's water-based as well, so we can use an oil afterwards. So that's just at the moment sitting on top of your skin. I just very gently glided it over the top. And I'm going to use the ice scrubs now. Nice and cold, but not too cold. Just touch your skin. See? Okay. This liquid inside. It's lovely and cooling. As your skin cools down under the globes. As it naturally warms up again, you get increased blood flow. It's good for you. Okay, so I'm going to work my way out. Look at this. From the center to the outside of your face. Beside your eye, beside your eye. And your forehead. skin. Of your face. So nice. Okay. Stay cold, don't they? Stay nice and cold. Gosh, your skin. Hold them just by your temples. It's so relaxing. Finish off with some oil. This is bee oil. It's a mixture of different nourishing oils. just use a few drops like that. Press it onto your skin. Ready to fall asleep? I think so. You definitely look it. Very sleepy, beautiful and calm. And heavy. Time to close your eyes. Night. Good night. Sleep.